it becomes a really tricky task.
The team at FDNA in Boston are like detectives in a way, using facial recognition technology. The same Facebook applies to tagging people. They're helping clinicians diagnose patients faster.
We develop artificial intelligence technology that can basically look at patients' faces and predict whether they have a genetic disorder.
Dekel Geldman is the company's CEO. Its software platform, Face2Gene, operates in the cloud. A clinician gets patient consent and then uploads a photo of their face.
It breaks it down and converts it into a mathematical representation. No one can turn that back into someone that a human can recognize. But the computer knows how to take that number and utilize it to classify different syndromes.
That process takes just seconds. The software offers potential diagnoses, but it's really the doctors who use their own judgment from in-person visits to make the call. Geldman says about 70% of clinical geneticists around the world use this database in countries like the United States, Thailand, and Brazil. And the more information they upload, the stronger the data set gets.
It's impossible for me to have seen every single genetic condition there is out there.
Dr. Dallas Reed is interim chief of genetics at Tufts Medical Center. She uses Face2Gene with almost every patient. She says while the photo is valuable, the clinical observations are just as important.
It allows us to put in a list of features, so not just physical exam findings, but also if they have a history of seizures or other medical history information.
That combination helps the software come up with a list of possible diagnoses.
We can tell the lab we are suspicious of this particular condition, and that helps them analyze the data and allows them to have more clinical information about what's going on with the patient.
Dr. Reed says her patients are excited to try this option.
We may not be right, but I think they understand that we're trying our best and we're digging as deep as we can to figure it out for them.
FDNA recently partnered with a Waltham lab, PerkinElmer, to perform genetic testing, and they've been able to reduce turnaround time by about 25%. So we're talking rather than weeks, answers are coming now in days, which can be huge if you've been living with something for months and just want some answers, want to know
right,
what's happening.
Absolutely.